Today's pharma and medtech companies face many challenges, and for their marketing and sales team, failure to plan is a plan to fail. Doctors and buying groups no longer have time to engage with ineffective marketing materials and unprepared sales reps. Reps need to have a clearer understanding of how to target their efforts to different decision makers. The arrival of digital technologies and smart mobile devices has provided an effective new means of communicating with doctors, buying groups, and patients. We can now close the loop on sales, marketing, and customer feedback, generating instant data and helping overcome many of the difficulties facing sales and marketing teams. Closed-loop marketing tools allow the sales rep to customize their material and presentation for individual clients. Key messages can be communicated effectively, consistently, and in an engaging way, allowing the client to become more involved in the discussion. The pharma and medtech sales representative becomes a partner and assistant, armed with the correct pharma and medical knowledge, skills, and toolset to provide solutions for their clients. Real-time analytics and feedback helps inform executive decision-making and strategy, saving time and differentiating success amongst the competition. The marketing department prepares the various materials required for different target groups and decision-makers. The sales team can quickly and effectively carry out marketing communication and questionnaires during client visits with the use of a connected mobile device. This almost instantaneous feedback can be recorded and reported back to the marketing department, which can analyze the customer interaction, adapting the content as required. Updated, fine-tuned content is then automatically sent to the mobile electronic device and the pharma and medtech sales rep. Closing the loop on pharma and medtech marketing takes sales efficiency, marketing, strategy, and customer interaction to a new level.